Hello and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is about my Valentino rock studs. So I thought I'd talk about them, review them, and if you have any more questions about them, then just leave me a comment and I'll try and answer it for you. In my arms, here I have my baby. Right, I've actually got the shoes on, so I'll show you what they look like on and then we'll go into the shoes. So let's see if we can get these on. So this is what the shoe looks like on my feet. So I'm actually very casual trousers just now. But I just put the shoes on just to let you see what they look like. So that's the actual shoe on my feet. Oh wait, I wonder if I could get it closer just here. There we go. That's it there. That's what it looks like. Beautiful shoe. That's the other one. There we go. And that's the shoe there. Okay. So that's what the shoe looks like on. I'll take it off and show you a closer view of the shoe. So this shoe is in the bronze colour. It's an extremely, extremely comfortable shoe. So it comes in this red box here, the Valentino box. That's it there. And there's all the details of the shoe just there. So these are mine, are in a 6.5. That's my dog scratching to get out. Here she's there. No, she's arguing with her reflection actually at the moment. Come here, baby girl. Come on. Just take the other shoe off as well. Come on. Did you see yourself? Right. So yeah, so mine are in a 6.5. Again, I normally wear a 6, but in Christian Louboutins and with these, I decided to go for a 6.5 as well. When I first tried these on, I saw them in Frasers, and I was never really a fan of this shoe until I tried it on. So I tried a pair on in Frasers. They were the black patent with the kind of nude colour round here. And the minute I tried them on, I wanted them. I absolutely fell in love with the shoe. I couldn't believe the comfort of the shoe. So, so comfortable. The ones I tried on in Frasers, the patent ones, were a 7 and they felt fine. So at the time it was really hard to get that colour. And I kind of thought, so I went online and I was looking at all the colours and then these came up. And I don't have a shoe this colour. I've got a gold shoe, I've got a silver shoe, I've got a black shoe. I've got, you know, and I just thought this was a lovely colour of shoe and would really go with anything. The only thing is I don't have a bag this colour, but I don't need a bag this colour. So you can see the beautiful sparkle off the studs. That's the leather close up. You can see it has started wrinkling, the leather, but you know, leather does do that. That's it. I have worn these. You can see they are well worn. And I actually wore these just recently and I had to walk for a distance. I wasn't happy at having to walk with these shoes, but I didn't have a choice at the time. And again, so, so comfortable. So these are the Rockstud 100 T-Bar. The code for these are 52451601009. The colour is bronze and they are leather. And the heel size is the 100mm heel size. For me, I think that's the perfect heel size. Very comfortable. I have quite a wide foot and I don't find this to be a narrow shoe. I find it it's a very, this point here is a very comfortable, because you've got the width across here, you've got a good width here for your foot. So I don't find my feet get squishy in here. I find it extremely, extremely comfortable. So that's the shoe here. This shoe retailed at £640. And I think that's basically the average price of the Valentino shoes. They do come in this style, but the strap going around your ankle, so it's three straps, and it's the kitten heel. But this size never ever ever really appealed to me, and then my friend had a pair on and I thought they were gorgeous, so I think that would be an ideal kind of everyday shoe. So if you wanted to go for a shopping trip, you could wear the kitten heel. Don't think it's as, it is dressy, but not, you can dress that one down a lot easier. Although this shoe's, like you saw, I've got an extremely casual outfit on today. So that's the shoe there. I don't actually know what else I can say about it. When you get it, you get extra studs with it. You get the bottom here to reheal the shoe, which come in pouches somewhere, which are normally on the dust bag, that's the dust bag you get with the shoes, and normally in this bit here, get all the wee extra bits, and I don't know where they are, just probably in the box somewhere. So that's the shoes here. So yeah, I went half a size bigger in these shoes, so if you're thinking of buying them, maybe I felt going that half size was just the perfect size for me. So that's the shoe there. So I think they have worn well. Like I said, I haven't just worn them from a taxi into the place I'm going to. I have actually walked quite a way with these, and found them extremely comfortable. So that's the Rockstad Valentinos in the colour bronze. I hope you've enjoyed this video. I hope you have found it helpful. If you have any more questions about these shoes, then please leave me a comment. If you like the video, then please give it the thumbs up. And if you're not already a subscriber, come on board. I'd love to have you as one of my subscribers. Thank you very much for watching, and bye-bye.